York state health officials are stumped over a mysterious illness that's affected several girls at a high school outside of Rochester. The father of one of the girls says his daughter has missed more than a month of school because of tick-like symptoms resembling Tourette's syndrome. James DuPont says a neurologist has told some parents that the girls have a psychiatric disorder called conversion disorder, which can cause seizures and paralysis. The state health department has ruled out drugs and environmental issues, but it says the school is safe and parents should not worry.
Tree illness that has sickened a dozen girls at Leroy High School now has a name, according to some of the parents of girls affected. But they don't agree with the diagnosis. 13 WAM's Patrice Walsh joins us from the newsroom now with more.
Doug, parents of some of the teenagers affected by that illness say they were told by a neurologist the girls have conversion disorder. That is a neurological disorder which includes symptoms like seizures and paralysis. James DuPont, whose 17-year-old daughter has missed school for a month, doesn't agree with the diagnosis. DuPont says he's forming a support group with other parents to find better answers, help for their daughters, and a cause for this mysterious illness.
Well, you can call it anything you like. You can call it XYZ disease. It doesn't matter. What's the cause? And if you find the cause, then hopefully you can come up with some kind of a treatment for it or a cure for it or even prevention so that other kids don't get sick. These girls, whether they may have a compromised immune system or a compromised nervous system, whether it's to do with antidepressants or anything that's going on in their life, and that's why I want to do the parent support group so we can find some common denominators.
Now, DuPont met with two other parents today. He's been contacted by others. Coming up new at 6, more on the treatment of this illness and why some of the parents worry it's not enough.